The news is saying Shaw's still on the run.
You worried?
Aren't you? The guy's seriously unhinged, and we took a massive dump on his life.